Now, you may actually remember the first postulate from Unit 4. So let's say you wake up in a train. But this isn't just any train. This is the train of physics. And the thing that's so nice about the train of physics is that it has a completely smooth ride, it's silent, and the track is completely straight. Also, the windows are blacked out, so you can't see outside. So let's say you just woke up in this train, and you don't know if it's still, if it's at rest, or if it's moving at a constant speed. My question is, what experiment can you do to determine if the train is moving at a constant speed, or if it's at rest on the tracks? Maybe you could drop objects and observe their trajectory as they fall. Maybe you could push objects along the floor of the train, and maybe by pushing them forwards or pushing them backwards, you'd see something different if the train was moving. Or maybe you could hang a pendulum from the ceiling, and if the train was moving forward, maybe the pendulum would be hanging in some strange way. Okay, so I want you to think about these options and select all that apply before you hit submit.